What's up guys, it's your boy Mason back with another video, and today we'll be building some of the holiday Lego sets that I was gonna build. So the Lego birthday cake for my birthday, the Lego Easter set, and the Jane Goodall promo, because she was born on my birthday too. She was born the same day as me, different years though. Different years. So we're gonna start off with the birthday cake. I will be watching a show. Look at the numbers the set comes with. Who knows, maybe I'll break this up into three parts. I like the guy's little hat he has. Wait, what is this? I got this set for my birthday from a friend. Shout out to Johnny. How do I make this work? Until 10. So, I remember.
June was all Dirk, flank left, 6 o'clock. I'll go ride commando style.
I don't
that thing like a rodeo rider.
And we cornered that thing like people who corner things.
Yeah. Oh, and Quint, you got stuck in a tough spot there, dude.
So, this birthday one is probably is really cool. Not probably really cool, it's really cool. But that wasn't what I was gonna say.
Maybe that's it.
put on his big boy pants.
You sure?
Not literally, Jack. He's clearly wearing the same pants. When would he have changed pants?
100% ready. Big time. It's my name written on this foul.
Another prize location. Another place to avoid those zombies. This isn't freaking you guys out?
I don't know. There's only four of us left here to eat. Not exactly a zombie smorgasbord. Maybe they moved on to, you know, meteor pastures?
That's true. Why not bug out weeks ago? Why now?
I take it you have a hypothesis.
What if there's a monster out there that we haven't discovered yet? Something ancient. A huge one that's developed a taste for human flesh.
Guys, not to derail the debate, but I've got eyes on the foul. It's go time. This is gonna be great. This is gonna be serious. It's gonna be post-awesome apocalypticness of awesome.
You done, bud?
Yep.
Okay, guys, move in on 5.
Sharp as it's gonna get.
Kirk is nut job.
I guess we're here.
Let the bestiary questing resume. Keep your eyes open for the bindle sores. This is their turf. We're doing great with essences, but we still need photos of some of these guys. Wait a minute. Quint, do you have your book?
Oh, cool. Yeah, I got it right here.
Oh, yeah. I needed 16. Not 12.
I hate you, Jack.
Oh yeah, there will no longer be videos of the gauntlet, because there can't be.
Thank you.
it's almost done.
Daddy?
You know, I was going to do this on the stream for you, Jenny. I probably shouldn't be saying this. Because I let the people probably get mad at school. This is harder to get on than I thought. Wait a minute. Okay. Some of you watch my videos. John watches my videos. Thank you, John. Have a nice rest of your few days vacation. Put the 10 front. The 10 cake. One done.
I'm sorry.
This guy is really cool. Thank you, John. Now, should I do Jane Goodall or Easter Neck? Sometimes I'm having a buzz. Maybe I'll do... These two are the only ones I have left. Dang it all. Definitely going to be split up into three parts. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, comment down below, and peace.